kids are absolutely amazing. And thanks to John Hermanson and Lonnie Obluda and the entire music departments at Collins and Lesher for all their hard work. Ms. Roth and I are here to share some unfortunate information. At this point, Tam Smith and I were informed, and Jen is here to share this message, unfortunately, that PSD is instituting a travel ban beginning now and for this trip, that no out-of-state or out-of-the-country trips are going to happen until the end of April. This is brand new information this afternoon. We were asked to share it with you as best we could and as transparently as we are. That is the message at this point, that we will not, unfortunately, be going to MFA Wednesday morning.
So the overwhelming response was in favor of going. I'm not going to tell you how many people opted out. It was not a significant number enough to concern our level of preparation and performance. I will say, if you have chosen to opt out, I respect you 110%. Please know that your concerns are my concerns as well. My musician heart, my director heart, and my adoptive duckling parent heart goes is, I've watched these kids work so freaking hard. And I know that coronavirus is a very big part of what we're hearing, and I know that for some of you it's a genuine fear, and I respect that. I want these kiddos to have this opportunity. So we will be going. If you change your mind, either way, I need to know no later than 10 p.m. tonight. Has been crazy. Like I said in my email, I don't know if any of you saw it, I'm so glad the roller coaster is actually just progressing now and not stuck upside down anymore. But this is going to be a lot of fun.
for the vlog
Wait,
update.
No, let me hit it. Let me
you guys are like a living 21st century Norman Rockwell painting.
Yes, we
it's
are.
It's just adorable.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Lesher Middle School Advanced Chamber Orchestra. Thank you. Congratulations to Lesher Middle School Advanced Chamber Orchestra for College, Colorado, for their invitation to perform here at the 2020 Music for All National Festival, presented by Yamaha. Commemorating the ensemble's performance, we present the official festival performance, Ensemble Black, Dr. Tim Lassenheiser. Hey, Lesher, thank you for a great performance. One more time.
Friends, while you're packing up quietly, I don't mind that you keep moving while you listen. I can't tell you how incredibly, I'm getting all choked up, how incredibly proud of you I am. I know very few middle school groups that can sit down and lay down a program like you just did. And what I want you to ride out of here with the knowledge of is, if you had a little gap in there, nobody cares. What people are going to remember are the seven pieces that you hit out of the ballpark. Yeah.
Okay. Let's unplug this over the.
No.
Yeah. Sure. Air hug.
Not disruptive at all.
Unicorn Mafia. Now, listen carefully.
I knew this was coming.
Oh my gosh. We're trying to find the unicorns.
Yeah. Oh god. You don't
know. Is there any? Have there been any hits yet?
No, not there hasn't.
Okay. Okay.
Not yet.
Nice.
I've been searching for the unicorn.
I just feel like Piper's gonna slowly eradicate all of us. She's just gonna be like, yeah. Because it makes the game more fun, and we can finish the Eternals too, so we have nothing to do.
Thank you.
Hi, friends.
Hi.
Bro, my hair is so messed up right now. What the heck?
No way.
Yeah, you carry me
Everybody loves to be filmed while they're eating. How's the food?
It's so good.
It is so good.
Why do you keep on bothering me?
Because
look, it's dessert.
I like to. No, oh, it's that's not dessert.